down the street and entered into the fourth teeth of the Quilling cone. Take it back. Again, apply the glue. And then pass it from the fourth teeth on the right side. This is the pattern you will follow. And you will repeat it on the third teeth of the comb. Both on the left side and on the right hand side. You can use washi tapes to decorate here, or you can also use plain computer papers here to decorate. Glue these strips and paste them on the art chart.